the Bloomberg news agency says Chinese authorities have detained one of its reporters on suspicion of endangering national security. Haze Fan has been seen on Monday being escorted from her apartment by plainclothes security officials. The American outlet says its staff is in contact with Chinese authorities and they remain very concerned. She is a Chinese citizen and worked for other international outlets before joining Bloomberg in 2017.